What's good, everybody? Jumpman Bostic. Welcome to the Basement of the Jays 2.0. I'm an OG Jordan collector. I have some originals and the retros. I like to do the comparison videos of the OGs and the retros. Check out my videos. I'll be bringing you the old and the new, and I like to rock my kicks. So I pull out something new every day. I'm gonna bring you some dope videos. Make sure you check me out. What up though, everybody? JMB, I'm back. Shout out to Hibbett Sports. Came home today and had a box on the porch. It's always a good feeling. What you think is in here before I even open it? All right, I'm not gonna hold you up. Let's get it. Slide. Bam. Denim Sixers. All right. Saw these in the store. Was going to pick them up. Something told me to wait. I was actually going to wait till they went on sale. But here they are. In the basement. Air Jordan 6 Retro. Charlie Tom 5350401. Charlie Tom is at police talk. CT 5350401, size 14. Either you love them or you hate them. With the M and the J. 2, 3. Jumpman on the back. The leather with the Jumpman at the top of the shoe, hiding your laces. Think we're gonna have to switch them up. So let's take a closer look at these. I'll start with the pair that's already laced up, starting at the top of the shoe with the pull tab, with the holes. This was put in so it will be easier for MJ to put his shoes on, and the spoiler in the back where you have a front and back pulley. Lace lock at the top. Soft leather with the Jumpman logo on it. Hiding your laces. Black laces. The Huarache inspired sock liner. Here at the side of the shoe, have your protection for your ankle. Spoiler in the back, Jumpman. Mixed outsoles of the milky color and black with the red Jumpman. And your visible air unit. Also that milky cream color with black going around the midsole and mud guard of the shoe, along with that milky colorway and a little bit of white mixed in along the way. Was this shoe on your radar? You tired of the denim look, or you just don't like it on this particular model? Let me know. I have something special coming in from the original shoe chef, so wait till you peep that. I'm gonna swap out these laces, move the lace locks down where I normally have them at, and we're gonna take these boys straight to the foot game. Big shout out to Hibbett Sports. I appreciate you. Thank you for sending this my way. Definitely appreciate the love as always. that's it for the review. Once again, shout out to Hibbett Sports. I appreciate you for sending these my way. I had to go ahead and do a lace swap on these. I think these look a lot better. The black laces just wasn't doing it for me. Time to put these in the new home. My words, how you handle things in the beginning of any type of situation, good, bad, whatever, often can decide or be a factor in how things turn out in the end. Always handle things with professionalism and class, and I tell you, people notice that. People notice how you handle things correctly or incorrectly. So that's up to you. All right, it's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. As always, I appreciate you for tuning in, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.